Setting goals are an extremely important part of anyone who's looking to achieve anything in life. Part of the process of achieving these goals requires developing a clear plan and strategy for how you achieve any goal that you set. In today's video, we're going to explore 10 tips that I believe will help you to achieve your goals. Please make sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you like this type of content. That level of support is a great way to empower the channel if this content has value. Let's get started. The first strategy is to have SMART goals. You're not going to achieve your goals if they aren't SMART. If you haven't heard what it means to actually have SMART goals, they are goals that are specific, measurable, attainable, relevant, time-bound. By setting these types of goals, you're essentially setting yourself up for greater success. Take a moment to explore specific types of SMART goals and see how you can apply that into your life. The next core strategy is to write down your goals. Don't just daydream about your goals, put pen to paper and write them down. This makes your goals more tangible and makes them more real. A study by Dr. Gail Matthews of Dominican University of California shows the effectiveness of writing down goals. According to his research, people who write down their goals have a better chance at accomplishing more than those who do not write down their goals. The third strategy is to make your goals visible. To keep your eye on the prize, put your written goals somewhere you'll see them. It should be a place where you can visit regularly so that you can constantly remind yourself of where you want to be. Another way to actually make it visible is to actually hear and speak those goals so that you then not only have the compounding effect of seeing it, but you also have the compounding effect of actually hearing it as well. In connection with the first goal, you want to make sure that you're breaking it down. Because goals are often long-term and abstract by nature, make them more digestible by breaking them down. Use a goal ladder by writing your main goal at the top of the rung ladder. Work your way through the rest of the ladder steps, writing down the smaller goals you need to achieve your main goal. The fifth strategy is to develop a plan. Now that you know what you're working towards, it's time to figure out how you're going to get there. Write down the individual steps that you need to achieve your goal. Creating an action plan will keep you on track as you work your way through each step of your plan. Cross it off so that you can see how much further you have gone and feel optimistic about your progress. One of the ways that you can accomplish this, and one of the ways that I've done this, is that I've sent myself an actual email. I actually worked to develop the plan, created an email, and then sent it to myself. Then I would star the email and make it a priority to schedule times for me to revisit the goal and the plan. The sixth step is to take action. Goals aren't going to achieve themselves. Once you got a clear plan of how you're going to achieve your goals, it's time to get proactive. Even the smallest act makes you one step closer towards your goal. The seventh strategy is to keep perspective. It can be easy to become obsessed with achieving your goals. You might reach a point where you feel like you would do anything you have to do in order to achieve your goal, but this can lead to burnout and even an abandonment of your goal. Avoid burnout by living a balanced life. Take breaks from your plan and look at the bigger picture. Practice kindness towards yourself and give yourself time. For example, one of the things that I think is extremely important and a very common goal is to lose weight. For a lot of people, they may try to push and try to lose this weight, but what they realize is that eventually what happens is that they burn out and lose focus and regain the weight that they've actually lost. One of the ways that you seek to actually accomplish this goal would be for you to focus and make it a part of your lifestyle, create balance, and maintain consistency rather than short-term pushes. The eighth strategy is to identify potential obstacles. Be realistic in that you are going to face challenges along the way. Recognize what these problems might be and make a note of them. Being aware of your potential obstacles will make them less intimidating if you're faced with them along your journey towards success. The ninth strategy is be accountable. Trying to accomplish a goal entirely by yourself can be lonely and overwhelming. Accountability helps you make consistent, steady progress and keeps you striving towards your goal. Keep yourself accountable by sharing your goals with a friend. If it's a group goal, have your team share the goals with another team. The 10th and final strategy is to reflect and adjust. Maybe you haven't achieved your goal in the time frame that you wanted to. Maybe your goals are just a bit too unrealistic, and that is okay. Rather than feeling defeated, take the time to review your goals and see what you can do to change. You might need to adjust your goals or maybe just tweak your plan to achieve them. Use these 10 strategies and tips as you work towards your goal of achieving success. Please make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and thanks for watching.